In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a siren generator using the UM3561. It can produce a police ambulance as well as a fire engine siren. You will need the following components to build this circuit: a UM3561 siren generator IC, a BC547 NPN transistor, two 220 ohm resistors and one 220 kilo ohm resistor, one 5mm LED, one SP3T slide switch, one SPDT slide switch, two AA batteries and a battery holder, one 3 ohm speaker. Let's also take a closer look at the UM3561. The UM3561 is a low-cost, low-power integrated circuit that has 8 pins. Pin 1 and 6 are used to select the siren tune. Pins 2 and 5 are the power supply pins. Pin 3 is the output pin. Pin 7 and 8 are used to configure the oscillating frequency. And finally, pin 4 is not connected to anything. Now let's have a look at the schematic. Only one of the siren tunes can be displayed at a time. This is determined on the basis of the position of the SP3T slide switch. The switch has three positions which will connect the common terminal with VCC, ground, or leave it not connected in order to fulfill the truth table shown previously. A dynamic speaker is driven via an external NPN transistor. An SPDT switch is used to turn the circuit on and off. A LED is used to indicate when the circuit is switched on. The circuit needs a 3-volt power supply and hence uses two 1.5-volt AA batteries connected in series. You can find all the schematics, board layout and other files in the link in the description. Next, I made a PCB using the iron method and drilled the holes for the components. I also drilled mounting holes with a diameter of 3mm at the four corners of the PCB. I then placed the components onto the board by following the schematic. The 220 ohm resistors are used to limit the current flowing through the LED and the transistor's base. The 220 kilo ohm resistor sets the oscillating frequency of the UM3561. You can vary this resistance in order to change the output frequency. I soldered all the components in place. Lastly, I soldered the battery holder and the speaker to the PCB and tested out the circuit. I hope you learned something from this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. If you manage to make a siren generator, tag me on Instagram at the rate of Electro Guruji. You can find the links to the schematic, board layout, Eagle files and Instructable in the description below.